A unique partnership formed at Michigan State University when Dr. Bryden Stanley, the head of surgery in the College of Veterinary Medicine, teamed up with Dr. John Jurado, an associate professor in the College of Human Medicine, to perform an uncommon cleft palate operation on a dog.
Oh, he's a good boy. He's a good boy.
So Mr. Moo was particularly difficult because he actually just had an absolutely no soft palate at all. And to repair that, we had to do a new technique that we believe hasn't been done in dogs before.
There are some techniques that we developed at Helen DeVos Children's Hospital for repairing and lengthening a palate that might be uniquely applicable to this dog that presented itself to her clinic.
Dr. Stanley and Dr. Jurado successfully performed the surgery at the MSU Veterinary Hospital, but the benefits don't end with helping the dog. Because dogs age faster than humans, doctors will be able to more quickly predict the success of this technique in humans.
So if you can imagine that accelerated growth, then we can look at the changes in dogs who've had human-based palate surgery and see how they grow and expand. That's a project that in our hospital takes 20 years, but at the veterinarian school could be evaluated within 4 or 5 years.
The collaboration and hard work of these two doctors is making a difference. Spartans will.